हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल नास्ट्रिक। द टॉपिक इज टॉप सिक्स क्वालिटीज ऑफ लेस स्पीकिंग पीपल। फर्स्ट, द आर सेंसिबल पीपल हु स्पीक लेस आर मोर इंटेलिजेंट। दिस पीपल फर्स्ट लिसन केयरफुली टू द पर्सन टॉक इन फ्रंट एंड देन आंसर अकॉर्डिंग टू देम। दे आर गुड लिसनर्स एनीवेज। इन टूडेज टाइम नो वन हैज़ लिसन टू एनीवन। इफ यू डू नॉट लिसन टू एनीवन इन सच सिचुएशन, इफ यू लिसन केयरफुली देन यू अ गुड पर्सन एंड ही इज अट्रैक्टेड बाय यू बाय हाउ गुड this person is. Now second, they are intelligent. People who speak less are knowledgeable because they know how to present their point of view in front of others in minimum words. A person who speak less does not have the habit of talking around. People who talk less, no such thing is ridiculous to make them regret later by doing that thing. Now third, good heart. People who speak less are very good at heart. Such people can prove be excellent friends. Abraham Lincoln has said that it is better to remain silent in the eyes of others than to prove yourself foolish by saying something contrary in front of others. Now, this does not mean that you always remain silent in front of others. Fourth point, they are patient. These people are courageous. Such people have more patience. Some people are irritable. If they fail, they accept everything very quickly, but people who speak less are never disappointed by doing anything. There is a lot of patience. That's why Bo does not leave any work unattempted. People who talk minor sacrifice, not in speaking but in working, they never waste their time by doing things. Fifth, they do not waste their time. People do not involve in time-wasting debate. Why debate happen only when the person speaking to another person says something that hurts him, and people who talk less have habit than who do you talk nonsense. Did you? Sixth, people who speak less are never afraid to be alone. These people most of their time themselves by doing to improve himself. More people who are speak less now to be little different from everyone. If you like my video, please subscribe. Like, comment, share. Thank you, friends.